Hello, let's check out some House Flipper 2. Here's the code.
Hello, stranger. Gotta say, I wasn't expecting a message from you, but I'm glad you reached out. So, you're back in Pinnacove, you need a job, and your first idea was taking part in fixing the Driftwood House? Ambitious. But I'm afraid I don't have good news. The town council put the renovation on hold, which is a shame. Turning it into a community center was such a great idea. And now all we have is the ugliest house on this side of the coast. It's a long story. The point is, this renovation isn't happening now. But don't worry, I got you another job instead. It's not as prestigious, but everyone starts somewhere, right? Check your email for the details. And don't be a stranger again.
Good job. Just one room at a time. That room's done. It was this simple to clean. And everything? So what am I supposed to do now? Oh, that's fine.
Hi, Jun here. You are my unpacking person, right? Nice to meet you then, Tom's friend. First, I want to apologize for the mess. If I knew Tom would act so fast, I would clean up a bit. Or at least collect the dishes after today's breakfast and some other meals. Although, since you are already dealing with my stuff, maybe you could do the cleaning as well? You are a true angel. You know that? Wow. I can't believe I'll come to a clean, organized house today. No more living out of boxes. Yay! Thank you so much for everything. Have a wonderful day. Bye!
Thank you.
see, do I have to do them in order? It's not. Simple enough. Okay, let's try my guessing. Oops. Thank you. I don't reckon you know how to play things, Dad. Here we go. All right, I think that's it for this job. anything here. Oops. Nice. Hitting wrong button. Thank you. And it's still gonna work in the place. Just saying. Okay, it looks like it for this job. My cold is getting the best of me, so I am going to end here. books right out. Thank you for watching. I will catch you next time.
A first child can be stressful.